Thank you. Hello. And thank you so much for the sub for 51 months. Scared me, as always. Thank you so much. All right, let's get into it. Oh God, wait, where's my shit? Ah, I wasn't ready. Even though I was. No, it's fine. Okay. Oh, whoops, I pushed B. And also really loud. Sorry. Wait, I thought I pushed A. Well, it is what it is. I am doing okay, thank you. No, I know, it was very scary. Sorry, I was recording AI yesterday, and I always crank the volume for that because it never comes through as loud as I expect it to, you know? And then I just forget to change all my settings back. So, you know, it happens. It's all right. Why is nothing working? Okay, there we go. Hopefully that's better and not. Do I keep pushing B? I do. I forget what I have my own buttons mapped to. There we go. All right. The fuck is going on? Who do we have? No. I'm gonna have to remember what I mapped all my buttons to. All right. Do we think we can beat the gym with a level 11 slacking? Maybe. I mean, I'm kind of down to try. I don't know that we shouldn't. I feel like maybe we should lead with him, but I don't care. So we're gonna just go for it. I'm gonna go throw my face against the wall in this Pokemon gym and see what happens. Wait, where is the guy that has the trade? I feel like we should. I didn't really explore in here, at all. So I feel like, is there someone that I should talk to? Pikachu. Like, I don't remember any of, like, the places that might be important or people that give you items or anything. Also, how do I run again? There we go. Thank you. What's this? Oh, I don't need to go in there. I don't need to go in there. I'm just gonna like look around real quick and see if I can find the person. No, not you. Not you. It's like some guy standing against a wall, right? In a house? I just wanna see. The teacher? Oh, okay. Is it this guy though? Hold on. Oh, I got a thing though. Oh, I did get HMO1, which is probably helpful. Thank you. I got cut. I forgot this man has cut. Okay, well, we'll do that. Maybe we'll do that after because there's definitely like all of those trees. Hang on, we gotta go get all the items first. You never know, we might need them. Hey. No, he's. Wait, did he just leave or did he? Okay, that was intentional. I was like, did he just walk away from me? Yeah, give me a quick claw. Do you have it? Is it actually a quick claw? Oh, is it? Because that would be great. Oh, he did actually give me a quick claw. Oh no, I didn't want to. Sorry, this isn't the way that you do it. Who I feel like I should give the quick claw to Regis. Right? Like, ooh, I should give the shell bell to somebody. That seems really good as well. Okay, well, I'm definitely giving this to you. Maybe we'll give Regis the shell bell. That seems good. I don't even know what else I have. I should probably like see, huh? Hang on, we're doing it now. Let's see, what else do we have? No. Oh, that could be good. Let's give that to our Pikachu. That seems maybe good. I don't know. No, don't move. Okay, I think that's all the items I have. Okay. Guys, we got this. It's gonna be fine. Top right building? Okay. Like, up here? Oh wait, top right building. Sorry. Wait, no. Like on the other side of the gym? Like this one? Oh, Ah, we let Wally catch the Ralts. Oh no, we're dropping frames again. Stop. Damn it, we don't have a Ralts. I want a Rapidash. I want a Rapidash. I mean, I really would like to. Alright, fine. We don't have that, but if we see a Ralts, we're just gonna have to remember. Alright, what's the worst that could happen? We die? Whatever. Hey. Should I save? Maybe I should save. Just in case, you know? I'll just save. Just really quick. It's probably gonna be fine. I just don't remember even like what level her baby Pokemon are, so I probably should put someone in front that's- oh shit, I accidentally pushed A! So then I apply what I learned at the Pokemon school, or whatever. Pokemon trainer school, would you kindly demonstrate how you battle, and with which Pokemon? Yeah, I mean, I'll demonstrate it, I don't know if it's gonna like go well, so like don't get too excited. I like her outfit, I think she's real cute. Oh, she's Fanjo, actually. I like that the- are they all- okay, so that's level 12. That's really high, actually. Okay, that's level 12. Should we just get Regis? I probably should have given Regis the Shell Bell. That probably would have been smarter. Is Chinchou just water? Or is Chinchou water electric? Because I could potentially let Ash out. I think it might have ground moves, so I don't really... I'm just gonna send our Regis, it's probably fine. Water electric? Okay, that's what I thought. So it wouldn't help. We're just going with the goat. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be totally fine. Ooh, water pulse. Okay. Okay. Well, I have this. Do you think that is good? Do you like that? You don't. You're dead. Alright, I quickly see how this fight is gonna go. If we don't mega kick them in one, it's gonna be a problem. Marie! It's no, don't change, don't change, don't change. Yeah, because it's electric, and I'm like, man, we are such a water-heavy team. Alright, Regis, you know what to do with that sheep. Hunt the sheep! Hunt it! Yay! Bye twice, sorry. Alright. Now, the ace is gonna be the problem. Elekid? No. Oh god, is your Elekid gonna be a really high level? Oh, look at him. Oh, he's level 15. Alright, well, you know what to do. Kick the sheep! Kick it! Oh shit, you missed. Uh-oh. That was not a good time to miss. Oh, okay, that's fine. That's fine. Uh-oh, I don't like that. Kick it again! Uh-oh. Oh no! There's a problem! We have a problem! There's a really big problem about to happen. Alright, Matt, you got it. You're level 10. You're level 10 and that thing's level 15. I don't know. Yeah, no, this is not great. We don't really have- what about the- No, stop. Stop it. No, stop it. So here's the thing. I was really, really counting on, Regis to kind of, like, do it. And now so that didn't happen, and now we're, like, a little bit in trouble, but, like, we might as well just, like, go for it. What are you gonna do to my Pikachu, huh? Look at my Pikachu. I don't even know if my Pikachu can hurt you. No. Damn it for single typing. Can I even, like, paralyze it? Two can play at this game. You can definitely play at this game, sir. Emerald is your fave. I love Emerald, and I think it's one of the best to randomize. Let's see how much this does. Probably nothing. Oh, hell yeah, we're in it. Okay, so I'm sensing that maybe this isn't gonna work. Just sensing. Just getting a vibe. So I think, well, like, would have worked if my poor Regis hadn't gotten knocked out, and I don't have revives yet or anything, because I'm a baby bitch. Keep trying. Thanks, babe. I wish I could paralyze it. Oh, I just did that. That's not creative of you. Okay. You know, I knew I was gonna be, like, slamming my head against a wall. I didn't actually expect to really do this. Yeah, okay, the rest of this is gonna go really- okay. Yeah. Maybe we're just gonna, like, reload really quick. Well, we might as well just black out. What's gonna happen? They're not gonna take my money, right? Did they take my money? I don't want them to take my money. For anyone who was not here at the beginning of the stream, I knew that I had no chance in hell of winning this. But I just wanted to do it for the memes, and mostly because I hate grinding and didn't want to. They'll take my money. Oh, that's not happening. We're definitely reloading. Okay, but what if? No, money is very much more than a social construct. I need it to buy things. What if I ice beam him? He's faster than me. No, Dubert! Yeah, okay. I think we just might reload really quick. I think we just might make it disappear, and then we're just gonna, like, pretend that none of this ever happened. And of course we're gonna do it again, because I have no self-respect, and don't take no for an answer. We could go grind. I just hate grinding. I don't want to do it. Like, I don't want to. Ugh, fine. Maybe we can find a Ralts for that guy. Fine, we'll go grind. Maybe we can catch something else. You keep the XP? Well, it doesn't matter if they're all dead. Oh, I guess Reed just got some EXP. Well, he didn't even level up, I don't think. I can't even cut anything. Alright, well, let's just see what we perhaps encounter. Okay, I think we did catch a Porygon. Oh, I probably should put Regis in front, huh? Because, I'm gonna use Hydra. No! Oh my god. What the fuck? I felt attacked. I felt attacked by that, personally. Okay, fine. Be that way. I can't believe that just happened to me. Whatever. Yeah, you must recharge. That's what I thought. Use my favorite move. Kick it in the face. Let's just see, like, what the grinding is like here. Not good. Not good. How do I level up? I just want everyone to remember that I haven't played Pokemon in a really long time. Oh, hello. Hi. You're level 6. Why is it exclusively water types around here? Water types and Porygon. Okay, well, I need Regis to get this. Man, that Elekid's gonna be a beast though, huh? I don't have anything for Electric. Like, I don't think they've even given me anything to counter Electric yet. I don't know. It's fine. We'll get there. Just kick it. Oh sure, you have perfect accuracy now, but when it mattered, you didn't do it. You didn't do it. Okay, I probably should just put him in front, huh? But then nobody else is gonna get anything. Is there literally, like, anywhere else? Can I go up here? Oh, what's up here? Oh, can I fight these people? Is this lady a fighty girl? Are they gonna kick my ass? Oh, wait, no, I was- oh, what's that? You can tell it's been a really long time since I played Emerald. Ooh, okay. That could be good. Oh, there's nothing even up here. What else can I do? Go to the right? Okay. Oh, can I get in the cave? I didn't realize I could. Whatever, we're just here for a good time. Wait, wait. Is there any- but are there any more trainers up here? Or is this just like secret bases? Or items? No, okay, just checking. Oh great, it's just giving me berries. Fight me. Unless you're really strong, then don't. Oh. Okay, you're level 6. But that's fine. I mean, my Mega Kick strategy was working. Just saying. Well, that's not gonna help. It helps with electric, which... Yeah, I was gonna say, that better miss. Jesus Christ. Mega Kick it! There we go. That should be some good experience, right? If I... Yay! Hi, Prop, how are you? Oh, wait, I'm sorry, I wasn't looking. Bubble? Maybe. What is... Yeah, I probably want to give her Clamp, because, like, I don't need Clamp. I don't need that. I don't need it. Oh my god, the air just came on again. Put my blanket on. Alright. Oh. I'm okay. It's been a week. Like, we're vibing. Oh shit. I want to go back and heal. Oh, it's a Snecko. But see, we catch something at level 6, then we're gonna have to train it. I don't wanna do that. Is that terrible? I really need to just put Regis in front. I just need to say screw the way I play Pokemon and put Regis in front. But I don't wanna do that because I don't like it. It makes me sad. We feel like we could maybe rapid spin the snake. Maybe it would still work. Okay, maybe not. Oh my god, it has flame body? Are you for real? What are the odds of that? I hate you. Spin! Oh my god. But it failed. It's okay, we're gonna go back and heal after this, don't worry. There we go. I feel like if we get him up to like maybe 13 or so, that might be good enough. I just need him to be a little bit tankier. All right, hold on, we gotta go heal. We gotta go heal because Regis is burned. He's a burned boy. Ma'am! Ma'am, need you to heal my Pokemon. I mean, man, I don't know. Watch us, like, sit here and take the whole stream to beat this one challenge. It'd be as advertised, I guess. Said we were gonna do the gym. That's what we're gonna do. Hold on, let me just check this. Okay. Whoops. Here we go. Oh, you again. Yeah, I know. This bitch is like, this little Pokemon trainer has to stop abusing the- I hate that that fence is there! Just to stop using the free healthcare. I'm like, it's free for a reason! Me, I'm the reason. Okay. I don't know if it's really better to be grinding in here, but we're gonna, because maybe we can find some items and shit. Okay! And also maybe we can find something new. Dog! I love him. Shit, I forgot to put Regis in front again. I love him. We have to kill him. I don't think he's gonna help us. If we see, like, a ground type, that would be good. Do not poison him. Thank you. Pick it. Oh my god, Regis, no! I need you to hit with that. There we go. I really should- Oh, that was a lot of experience, damn. Alright. I don't remember what else is in here. Oh, a bunch of rocks that I can't get through. Dang it! Hello. How am I supposed to be level 10 by this point, huh? Shit. Well, if you were smart and actually, like, leveled your Pokemon efficiently, unlike me, who keeps forgetting. I swear to God, it comes to my mind as when I, you know, have to do it, and then as soon as the fight's over, leaves my mind. Gone. Wow, that was a crit. Don't be mean. Maybe I should give him the Shell Bell. I'm kind of starting to feel like maybe I should give Regis the Shell Bell instead. I don't know. Like, maybe it'd be better. Because that way he could heal. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I feel better with that. Give me your item. Give it to me. No, no, I just want to take your... Sorry, I meant take. Thank you. And then I'm going to give it to you. Yes. And then I'm going to give Dewbert this quick claw. Not that it matters, because Dewbert's not getting any action in this fight, but that's okay. Okay. Alright, what level do I reasonably need to be before I challenge the gym again? Before I go and throw myself against the wall again? We only remember to do things at the time we can't do them. That's me. Literally me. It's very difficult to be me. I know. Half of the commentary is just gonna be... Realistically, I can now. Okay, maybe I can put Regis in front. This time, I'm gonna do it right now. I'm gonna do it right now. Okay. There. Done. Everyone, we've done it. Alright. Regis just has to hit all of his mega kicks. We've been training, Regis. You got this. You got it. I'm gonna save again. Right in front of this little boy, aggressively. Yes, it's okay. You can override it. It's fine. Alright. We got it this time. There's no possible way- I hate that I can't run in this building. Is it disrespectful? Alright. Hi. I'm definitely back for the first time. I mean, here for the first time. Not I haven't been here before. I actually don't know you. I could tell you your team, though, if you want me to be psychic about it. You have a chime to- not a chime to- God damn it. Chin Chow, which is very close. Alright. Here we go. Alright. Now we're gonna kick the sheep. Oh no, sorry, I meant to say no. Kick the sheep. Alright, and now we just have to kick the Elekid. We have to kick the Elekid. Do you hear me? Alright, that's gonna help, I think. No, I don't think we need to learn Facade. I think we are good. Wait, maybe. What is Facade? Am I thinking of the right move? I might want Facade instead of, like, Nature Power, actually. No! No, go back, I didn't mean to- I feel like we might actually want Facade! What if he paralyzes me? Maybe I should be using Horn Drill. Should we get rid of Spin? Is Facade better than Spin? I feel like Facade is better than Spin. I know, Facade is great. I was like, that's the good one, right? I was thinking of a different move for sure. I want to keep Nature Power in case we can do Stun Spore again. Don't use Horn Drill. Fine, I won't. Did it- no, shit, sorry. Did it come with Horn Drill? Did we just have Horn Drill? Did I learn that? Alright, here we go. Okay, he's charging. So, Regis, I just need you to hit. Okay? Moment of truth. Regis, no! Regis! Regis! Why do you keep missing? Okay. Maybe this time. Oh, you got him. You got him. Yay! Yay! Good job, buddy. Kicked your way through the electric gem. Look at that. Yes, you lost. Was it embarrassing? I know. Thank you. Yes, I will take the stone badge. Thank you. I need an HM slave. Who's gonna learn Cut? And it was first try. What is TM39? I don't know. Does it contain Rock Tomb? I don't think it does. It's Fury Swipes. Oh, that could actually be good. Potentially. Alright, let's get the hell out of the way! Okay, I was gonna say let's get the hell out of here, so... Wait, please! Don't take my goods! No, his goods! Sir, do you need help obtaining your goods? Where did you go? Where did he go? Did he go this way? Did he not go this way? I don't think he went this way. Did he go the other way? His goods! Sir! Oh, it's you! You're that fantastic trainer who helped me in Petalburg. Yeah, I know, I'm awesome. I was robbed by Team Aqua to get the Devon goods. I'm gonna be in serious trouble. Okay, yeah, I've got it. I'm going. I should heal. Did I heal? Maybe. Hang on, we gotta do our thing. Sorry, I'm a little OCD like this. Sorry. Alright, good. We're good, we're good, we're good. Alright. I don't have anybody to teach cut to. Alright, who are you? Can you be an HM slave? No, not really. Alright, Matt, go get him. We did! It was awesome! And, oh shit. Definitely. Oh, don't. Okay, yeah, yeah. Sorry, I forgot. Yeah. Probably doesn't have a ground move. I don't think he will. What did I just say? Oh, no, that's not ground. Thank God. Alright, let's just thunder punch him. Ooh. Alright, good job, team. Everybody gets experience. Alright, we need to probably teach cut to someone. I should probably have gotten one of my... Can he even learn cut? Oh no. I don't think he can. He might be able to. I suppose most things can learn cut, right? This is what happens, man. I don't know about Pokemon. I'm a fake. Oh my god, everybody has Hydro Cannon! What? That was bullying! You bully Pikachu! Good lord! That was not nice. You're a bad man. Oh, I didn't heal. He just wasn't damaged. Regis, come on. You did use facade then. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, hold on. We actually need to go heal. My bad. I definitely thought we had healed, but we in fact did not. We just took no damage. Don't be another one. Did I catch? Oh no, I haven't caught one of those. You could be an HM slave. Could be nice. Let's see. Okay, well, that's fine. Oh my god. Oh, it did one damage. Try again. You try again. Try not to kill it. Ooh, nicely done. Wow, bullying. No, no, no. I need a Pokeball. Get in there. Shit. Okay. Okay, I would like to catch you, please. Please get in the Pokeball, please. One, two, three. Yay! I hoped Miracle can learn cut. I did this all thinking, oh, do we have a nickname for the Smeargle that's maybe gonna learn cut? Because obviously, I don't really need a Surf HM slave because I might just teach that to Dubert. So I really just need someone that can learn Cut and Rock Smash, and I think maybe Smeargle can? I don't know about Rock Smash, but I bet it can learn Cut. Do we have a nickname for the Smeargle? It is a boy. Do-do-do-do. I don't know. I'm so bad at naming Pokemon. If no one comes up with anything, I'm gonna give it a really bad name. Smeagol, yes, that's perfect. We're doing- no, shit. We're doing it. Lowercase? how you spell it? It is, right?
I believe in you. There, perfect. Alright, now the real question. Can he hard cut? He can. Okay, good. Yes. I don't know. I'm never gonna use you for much, probably, so... Alright, great. Maybe we'll do the, where is the other, place where I can use cut? Isn't there, like, another... in, like, the forest or something? I should go do that. This man can wait for his goods. I'm sure he'll be fine. I've got things to do. Like, use cut. I don't know. Oh my god, I have the hiccups. Not a good time. I'm not having a good time. It's okay. Alright. Alright, I promise I'm gonna- it'll be a minute, maybe, before I see you again, Nurse Joy. Maybe. Probably. Maybe. Little girl! Wow, can't use cut? Could it not? I didn't even notice. Excuse me, girls. Yes! This is what I was thinking of. I feel like it should be able to use cut, yeah. Did I just find the EXP share sitting on the ground? Oh god, that's the one thing I don't like about this game. I'm the baby bitch, and I like the newer game's EXP share. Oh no, now I have to remember to like swap it around. Who am I gonna put it on? I know it's lucky as hell. But what do I do with it? Do I put it on Regis because he's a big boy? Do I put it on my starter because it's my starter? Do I just swap it around between my lower level Pokemon, which is what I would probably do? Because I'm dumb and sad? What do I do with it? Okay, that's what I thought. Thank you. Item. Give. EXP share. Then you can have anyone in front. Okay. Well, then I shouldn't have put it on him. I'll put somebody else in front then. Okay, there we go. Alright, and then we can do a bunch of cutting on the trees in that other route, which we should go do on the way to Mr. Man who stole the Devon goods. No, don't go down that one, that's not right. Look at her run. She's running so fast. She Newman. Ah, a fight. Oh, hello! Why not? Alright, get him. Ooh. See, if we catch something small, then it will be helpful. Alright, Ash, I believe you can do it. You did it. I'm so proud of you. So proud. Alright, let's go through this little gauntlet over here. Alright, let's do a double battle. That should be fun. Yeah, you've never been... Uh-huh. Okay. Let's see. What you got? Schoolboy Florentino and Engineer Leo. Great. Wilbur! Oh, yeah, go, oh, the Rattata sprite is kinda cute in this game. A little derpy, I love him. Alright, let's see, you get the Rattata. Florentino is a good name, I agree. Did I hit both? Oh, okay, it does, I don't know if it hits Ash, we'll see. Very nice. Oh, good job, Matt. Oh, clever. Get him. Okay, that didn't actually do that much, but... Ooh. Oh yeah, do I want to teach Fury Swipes to anybody? Is that good? Should I do that? No, do not ice beam my own Pokemon, please. That would be bad. No, Wooper! I love him. Good job, Ash. Nice. I don't know that you need ancient power, but we'll look at it anyway. I mean, I guess it might be nice to have some coverage. I'll probably get rid of Thundershock. Just... Might be... Might find a move to replace with Fury Swipes. Yeah, I was thinking... Honestly, I might give it... I was... Maybe Regis or something? I don't know. I feel like somebody should use it. Oh, good job, Matt. Heck. Well, I don't know if we need that. Maybe, though. Let's see. No, we don't need that. Oh, low tab. Oh my god. That was aggressive. Yeah, Regis or maybe Matt. Yeah, I can check. Okay. Cheater. Nice crit. Damn, Matt is really making out on this double battle, huh? Okay, Duber, what, you missed? Why'd you miss, huh? Oh, why do they hate Ludicolo? That's so mean. I love Ludicolo. I think he's funny. Nice. Alright, you're getting the crits today, Ash. I think I raised his crit rate with the item, so I can definitely see that coming into play. There we go. Give me the money. Probably should have bought more Pokemon. Maybe I'll have to do that. Say it isn't so. It is so, actually. Give me that. Ooh, that'll help. Alright, time for item management. Nobody mind, it's fine. I'll put it on Shelly. Perfect. Let's see if we can even learn Fury Swipes. So everybody but Duber can learn Fury Swipes. I'm just not sure if it would be good for Regis. Or if I should give it to Matt. I'll let y'all think on that while I continue on through the cut maze. Ah! Okay, well now I'm gonna have to go back and fight that other. You're right, Regis would get stabbed. That's probably pretty good. Preschooler Jimmy. Dog. All right, well, hopefully you kill him. There we go. Oh, good job, Shelly. You already got a level 11 off that. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I gotta go back and fight this other girl now. Hi. Sorry, I really screwed up that double battle. Yeah, that's true. Probably not gonna use Horn Drill unless it's for the meme. Alright, I'll do that after I get out of here. Alright, Gent Mallory. Ah, a sheep. We've seen those before. Oh shit, this is not good. We must leave. Alright, Regis, I need you to handle the sheep. The sheep is yours. You must handle. Kick the sheep. Okay, Regis, you didn't kick the sheep. Okay, everybody's missing up in this bitch. I'm gonna give you one more chance to kick the sheep, Regis. Alright, there you go. I know you love it. Perfect. Oh, nice. Look at that. Love it. Oh, Regis has 69 health right now. Nice. Okay, let me do that really fast. I will give... Whoops, bag. Yes, we're probably not gonna use the one-hit KO move. Yes. Alright, there we go. Cut this. Okay, it was just a berry. Alright. Hello. What am I to do? We're on a walk when we're jumped by an odd thug. Meet up with Pico. Pico! Don't worry, I'm gonna go get him. He's in here, right? I'm pretty sure. Oh, hello. Oh god, bad match. Nope. We need Regis to do this as well. Like a ground type. Let's try out Fury Swipes. Let's do it. Nice job, Regis. Look at that. That was lovely. It was perfect. Nicely done. Hey, how's it going? What are you coming? Come and get some. Hi.
Killed all the hostage Pokemon turned out to be worthless. Think I made a getaway in this tunnel to nowhere. Hey, you. Do you want to battle me? Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'm ready for this, but, like, whatever. Now, here's the question. Are they gonna have, like, the same type of Pokemon? Oh my god, it's an Elite Four member! Why is the Elite Four joined Team Aqua? Hey, can I have that? I need that for a trade. I'd really actually like... your Ralts, if I could have it. We're taking a risk. The risk paid off. The risk was calculated. I want to take your unconscious Ralts, please. Good job, Dewbert. Good boy. Career in crime comes to a dead end. Yeah, it does. Give me your money. Thank you. This is plain not right. The boss told me this would be a slick and easy job to pull. All I had to do was steal some package from Devin. Yeah, the goods. Can I have them back? You want it back that badly? Take it. I got the goods. Put away the goods. Pico, come on. Pico, am I glad to see you're safe. Pico owes her life to you. They call me Mr. Briny, and you are? Hi. So you're D. I sincerely thank you. Now if there's anything that troubles you, don't hesitate to tell me. You can usually find me in my cottage by the sea near Petalburg Woods. Come, Pico, we should make our way home. Okay. The Elite Four have really lowered their standards, it is true. Alright, let's go give this man his goods back. Ugh, I don't want to cut everything again. I'll just walk through the grass. Well, we paid for it. Let's just try an ice beam it. Maybe we can just brute force it. Okay, never mind. I don't know. Oh, well, that worked out. I do like that. Aw, I like that less. They... When the villain team has the goods, do they become the bads? I don't know. Well, they don't belong to them. So... Really boggling my mind there with that one. Stop it! Not everyone gets to use Hydro Cannon. Alright, there we go. Good job, Dewbert. Good job, Shelly. Shelly didn't really do anything. They become temporary hostiles. Yes, that's so true. Hey, sir. Oh, how'd it go? The Devin goods? You did! You got them back! You really are a great trainer. I know, as my thanks, I'll give you another great ball. Thanks. I love it. Excuse me, please. Please come with me. Oh, okay. This is the Devin Corporation's third floor. Our president's office is on this floor. Anyway, I can't tell you how much I'm grateful for what you've done. By the way, that parcel you got back for us. Could I get you to deliver that to the shipyard in Slateport? It'd be awful if those robbers try to take it again. Can I count on you to do that for me? Oh, that's right. Could you wait here a sec? You're just making all kinds of requests, aren't you? Our president would like to have a word with you. Please come with me. Do-do-do-do. Please, go ahead. I'm Mr. Stone, the president of the Devin Corporation. I just got word about you. You saved our staff not just once, but twice. I have a favor to ask of an amazing person like you. I understand that you're delivering a package to Slateport Shipyard. I didn't technically say that I would do that. Well, could you stop off in Duford Town? I was hoping that you'd deliver a letter to Steven in Duford. Oh my god, are we being raided? We are being raided! Hi, Reckless! Hi, Farron. Hi, Agers. Hi, Fenix. Welcome in. Thank you. No Dairy Queen yet. I love Dairy Queen. I hope you get it soon.
There is not a Dairy Queen close to me, and it's something that I really do miss about living in the Midwest. Honestly. I miss Dairy Queen. There's like one Dairy Queen around here, maybe, and I'm not even sure if it's still in business. Now I just want Dairy Queen. Hi, Reckless. Welcome in. I hope you had a great stream. What were you streaming? That had to do with Dairy Queen. Thank you so much for stopping by. We're just hanging out. We're doing a randomizer. We brute forced the first gym, and now we're just trying to make it to the next one. Now you should know I'm a great president. Sure. So I'd never be so cheap as to ask a favor for nothing. That's why I want you to have this. Thank you. That device. The Pokemon Navigator, or PokéNav for short. It's an indispensable tool for any trainer on an adventure. It's a map of the Hoenn region. You can check the locations of Dewford and Slateport easily. By the way, I've heard the sinister criminals Magma and Aqua have been making trouble far and wide. I think it'd be best if you rested up before you go on your way. Yeah, trust me. Oh, did I not have to go back to Nurse Joy? She's very familiar to me. Well then, go with caution and care. Sounds good. Oh, Panic, thank you so much for the follow. Sorry, the Blue Badger is actually kind of quiet, which is wild. Enjoy your Blue Badger and your Blue Badger dance. Thank you. Welcome to the Ace Fan Club. Alright, we're on our way now. Ooh, Tales of Vesperia? I haven't thought about that game in a long time. I was watching a playthrough of it a long time ago. Oh god. What? What do you want? And I don't think I ever finished it. Been developing an added feature. And it turned out great. May I see the PokéNav, the one our president gave you? Yeah, sure. There you go. I added a new feature named Match Call to your PokéNav. Use the Match Call feature, you can chat with people who have been registered in your PokéNav. Our president's stone should be registered in your PokéNav. Test it out. Please give our president a call. Okay. Didn't I? Oops, sorry. I keep pushing B. Match call. Call. Hello. Oh, D. Since you called me, the PokéNav must be working properly. Other people will be registered, so try calling them. You seem to be quite happy. How can I know that? It's because I'm looking down at you from my office window. Okay. That's true, there has to be a Dairy Queen at the end of every dungeon. What else would be there? I don't know. Okay, I'd better get back to work. Please take care. Alright, cool. I need to go to Mr. Boatman next, right? So, Raiders, welcome in. In case you don't know me, my name is Ace Fangirl, otherwise known as Diane on the interwebs. I do a lot of story-driven games, a lot of JRPGs. Today we're playing Pokemon. I haven't done a randomizer in many, many years, and I haven't played Pokemon Emerald since I did a randomizer in, like, 2020, or whenever that was. So my memory of Emerald is a little rusty. We're chilling. It's been great. But yeah, Reckless, if you need to go take care of post-stream stuff, totally understand. Go get something to eat. Otherwise, settle in. We're just hanging out. What the fuck do you want? We're just hanging out, having a good time. Hey. Oh, hey, D. You had a match call feature put on your PokéNav. Cool. Are you stalking me? Let's register each other. Are you asking for my number? Maybe I don't want to give you my number. I don't know, man. It all blends together. By the way, Dee, I walked by Mr. Briny in Petalburg Woods. I bet he was on his way home to his cottage by the sea. How's your Pokedex? Have you filled in any pages? Mine rules. Want to have a battle? Test how far you progressed? Yeah, sure. I know you just became a trainer, but I won't go easy. I'm gonna kick your ass, dude. I forget what his Pokemon are. How many Pokemon do you have? Oh, you've got two. Oh, you've got two, Developer Jasmine. Oh, you've got a Geodude now. Oh my god, you're level 13? Wait, whoa, wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, well, I'm hoping that Water Pulse is gonna be good enough. We'll see. It was. Alright. What was the starter again? I think it was a coffin? Good job, Shelly. Good job. Good job, bud.
It is a coughing. Okay. No, I think I can probably take it, maybe. Also, anyone who is not regularly here, I am a shit Pokemon player. Just so everyone knows. Like, I'm really bad. I pretend to know things. I don't actually. I know nothing. Such as, I don't know if these don't work. Okay. Okay, yeah, you can use Double Slap. That's fine. I'm just gonna do what I did again. Dewbert's so happy! Dewbert is our starter. I know nothing too. Yeah! I, like, know a lot of things in theory, but then when I actually have to put them into practice, I'm like, what is going on? Like, help? But it's fine. So Dewbert, here, I'll show our whole team for everyone who might be new and coming in and is interested. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. You're pretty good. Yeah, I know. I took $900 from you. You're lucky I didn't take more. By the way, you know Mr. Briny, the guy I just passed? Yeah, I know. I saved his Pokemon's life. I bet you didn't know this since you just moved here, D, but Mr. Briny was once a great sailor. Is that all? Is that all you have to say? Alright. Coughing Double Slap, it's an orb. So this is our team. And also, for anyone who might be new, I'm a little bit OCD, so I have to do this every time somebody levels up. Please don't mind. I'm really, really sorry. Alright, give me that back. I'm gonna actually give that to Ash, I think. We found an experience share on the ground, and now we're making very good use of it. I should actually probably buy some more Pokeballs. So, actually, I'm gonna do that really quickly. Yeah, it's not a Spangle Scream if there's no menu organization. That's really true. Yeah, you can have my star piece, that's fine. It's all I do. It's fine though. Oh, I have a lot of money actually. Look at that. Nice. I might buy some other things. I'm gonna buy a few super potions maybe. Just in case we need them. Maybe an escape rope. Yeah, the Pokemon Computer Organization was a whole segment. And I don't regret it. Bye, Prop. Thank you so much for stopping by. Have a good rest of your evening. See you next time. Alright, no, I'm good. Thank you. Bye. Alright, so we need to go back through Petalburg and go talk to the Sailor Man, because we need to go across the ocean. I think. Were there cuttable trees in the forest? I kind of feel like there were. Yes. I knew it. Hi. Were you trapped back here? Oh, neat. That's the badge from Westboro Gym. You must be a trainer. You should try using this item. Ooh, cool. I don't have anybody that can use that, but I appreciate the thought. Oh shit, I had to go the other way. Give me that. But they're all berries, man! They keep giving me berries! Ah! Surprise. It's a ball toy! Kill him. I'm really just looking for something. I need like two more members to maybe fill my team and maybe replace some people. I really would like something that could work against electric, but we'll see. And then, I mean, I have the God Regis, so it should be fine. I believe that we can get through just about anything. Ooh, okay. I don't know what that is. What is that? What are you? Oh, interesting. Okay. Wow, really? First grass patch? Oh shit, we're a little dropping frames again. Oh, it's back. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't mean to use false swipe. That was my bad. That was not. Thought that was fury swipes. It's a mark! Doesn't affect me, bitch! Love Muck. Muck is pretty cool. So cute! Muck is awesome. Alright, let's see. Alright, I think we're pretty good now. Alright, and then here's the old man's house. Hi, can I interrupt whatever you're doing? Wait up! You saved my darling Pico. We owe so much to you. That, you want to sail with me? A letter bound for Dewford and a package for Slayport, then. Quite the busy life you must lead. But certainly, what you're asking is no problem at all. You've come to the right man. We'll set sail for Dewford. Yes. Anchors away. We're setting sail. Yes. Whee! Oh, hello? Sorry, hold on, I'm getting a call. Getting a call. Who is it? Beep. Oh, Dad. Hi. I'm surprised you even know my phone number, given that I just got it. Where are you now? Why do you care? It's not like you've ever asked that question before. It sounds windy wherever you are. I just heard from Devin's Mr. Stone about your Pokénap, so I decided to give you a call. I got your phone number from him. It sounds like you're doing fine, so that's fine with me. You take care now. He didn't even wait to, like, wait for my answer about where I am. He doesn't actually care. Whatever, Dad. I didn't want to register him. I would not register him in my contacts. Whee! Here we are. Ahoy, we've hit land in Dewford. I suppose you're off to deliver that letter, too. Who is it now? Steven! Dewford's a tiny island, yay! Renowned fishing spot. You're getting the- oh shit. No, I meant to say yes. I'm sorry, I keep forgetting which key I'm at to A and which I'm at to B. Yes, hear you and I like what you're saying. I'll give you one of my fishing rods. Sweet, thank you. And, as an added bonus, I've been throwing a little fishing advice. First you want to face the water, then use the rod. Focus your mind. If you get a bite, pull on the rod. Sometimes you can snag something immediately, but with bigger catches, you need to time the pulls on your rod to haul them in. Okay. Might need to do a little fishing. There's a lot to be said for living on a small island. Hello. Yeah, I know. I am basically being doxxed. It's not very nice. I didn't consent to my phone number being shared. Need habit? Do you need a habit? Yeah, need habit. It's super in. Where the hell is Steven at? Ah! Oh god, I don't know what level you are. If my rod hooks a big one while I'm in the bathroom. Help him. Help this man. Alright, let's see. Engineer Zoe. Sure. A dog! Okay, well, we should be able to do it. Ooh. Ooh, it has fire spin. I didn't really expect it to have fire spin. In retrospect, maybe I should have. He is a puppy! Okay, yeah, I figured that actually probably wasn't- oh shit, Matt, I'm sorry. Okay, well you're fine. I don't think I can actually get you out while you're- wow, that's just rude, dude. It's not very nice. Not very effective. Alright, great. We lived.
We lived. Ooh, 10-day staycation sounds lovely. No problem, Reckless. Thank you so much for the raid. Thanks for stopping by. Have a great rest of your night. And I appreciate you. See you around. Alright. Maybe we should go back and heal, actually? And what if I don't remember where Steven is? He's, like, around here somewhere. Well, I don't know how much. I mean, I'm trying to decide what we're gonna do now, because we obviously probably don't have the levels to hit the next gym. I gotta find Steven, right? I don't know where he is. Oh, see you again. Alright, yeah, for sure, for sure. See, this is why I need Michael here to tell me who to talk to in all the towns and, like, what to do. He's not in here. I already went in here. No, I went in here already. See, who's not in there? Is he in here? Is he the way I was going? He might be the way I was going. Who's this kid? Are you bothered across the sea to visit Dewford? Did you maybe come here because you heard about Brawly? He's so cool. Everyone idolizes him. Okay, yeah, no, you're not helpful. Thank you. Fingers crossed. I'm sure we'll be fine. He's not in town, right? He's like this way. Ah! Which do you prefer, fishing in the sea or a stream? I don't know, I just got a fishing rod. I haven't even tried it out yet. Oh, you've got 3 Pokemon. Oh, a Slugma. Well, I can actually do something with that. Is this what you fish up around here? Okay, rude. Well, you know what it's time for. Hydro Cannon is what it's time for. Yeah, that's what I thought. Woohoo! Alright, what else? Growlithe? Why do you have all fire-type Pokemon, my dude? Actually, I believe I can do it. Puppy! What the fuck? Okay, I know we're on the beach, dude, but that's ridiculous. Man, we are just gonna get dots. Oh, I forgot I should have switched out. Ooh! That's so fair. Very smart, too. To grill up the Magikarp they catch for lunch. Well, I don't know if there are Magikarp in these waters. We haven't checked yet. Okay.
It's a little aggressive.
I feel like we could use a lesser move just to make sure that we hit. Play level 7. Super effective. Hell yeah, it is. I know that much at least. Oh, good job, Ash. Nicely done. Another Slugma. No, it's fine. I believe Shelly can do it. It's alright. Ooh, okay. This is gonna be tight. We can do it. Perfect. All right, we'll go back. We'll go back. Aw, so close. She's great, but so is battling. Can we meet again? Yeah, for sure, dude. Thanks, Engineer Stacy. Alright. Hang on, we gotta heal. Welcome to the Pokemon Center. Thank you.
Yes, you trust me. You're gonna be very familiar with me by the end of this. Okay, let's see. This way first, just to double check. Okay, nothing over here. It's probably in here. Hello? Oh, you know, trainer? Hey, it gets awfully dark. Tough trying to explore. The guy who came by earlier, Steven, I think it was, he knew how to use Flash, so he ought to be alright, but Chris Hiker's helping out those we meet is our motto. Here, I'll pass this on to you. This is Flash, aw man. Teach that hidden move to voila. Oh, do I have to go do that first? Oh, Jesus. Do I have to go to another gym fight first? Oh, look at him! It's a little Rattata. I love him. He's so cute. He has Tail Whip! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry I killed him. Hang on, sorry, I gotta respond to this text. Alright, cool. Good job, Matt. Yes, love it. Damn it! I did it again! I keep pushing B instead of A. We don't need another water type. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. Actually, I'm gonna get... Alright. Here we go. Don't worry. We're fine. Perfect. Wait, no, I want that. A Moo Moo Milk! Okay, like legit though, do I have to go fight the gym first? I think I do, huh? Because I can't use Flash. We should go fishing. We should fish and see what we find. Oops. No. What if I don't remember which key I'm at? Oh, there we go. Oh, no. Maybe I can do it in town. No? Am I not allowed? Oh. Okay, well how about it's the gym then? Oh my god, it's dark. How's it going? Well, he doesn't. I'm gonna tell you right now, he doesn't. Well, I'm not sure what level these guys are. I'm very scared. I mean, I'm assuming I need to do this before I get Steven, because I need Flash, so... You know, I guess we'll just walk around and see what happens. Yeah! I wasn't gonna... I probably will cry, I don't know how good you are. developer Jill? With a hoot hoot? Oh, you're level 13. Okay. I mean, okay. Okay, so Hoot Hoot is dark flying or just flying? Because I'm trying to figure out. So, the randomizer still gives everybody like a certain type of Pokemon. So, obviously, this is not a fighting gym. Could be a flying gym, which would be okay. Yeah, I'm stupid, so I'd rather be able to use Flash because I'm big dumb. So, probably be easier. Let's see if we can find another trainer and get some intel. Okay, I might want to take the EXP share off Ash because I feel like he might be useful in this dungeon. Depending. Oh my god. Oh god, this is a double? Uh-oh. Yes, kind of. Developer Jessica and Dr. Zoe. Wingull. Okay, so this is definitely a flying type. Dungeon. Dungeon. Gym. Okay. Interesting. This could be interesting. Let's see, he could maybe take it. Withdraw! Well, I don't appreciate that. Because I used a Hydro Cannon on you. So that was really rude of you, actually. Stop withdrawing! You cannot withdraw! Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, I'm just gonna be getting a lot of use in this one, I think. There we go, yeah. Probably should take the experience share off of him after this. Alright, that was rude. Probably should have done that first instead. Nice. All right. Cool. Good job. Good job. No, we don't need that shit in our lives. We don't need that bad energy. That's some bad shit. We don't need that. All right. Cool. Thank you. You still don't want to know me. That's true. That's fair. Okay, let's just switch things up a little bit. I'm gonna put Ash in front. Because clearly, Ash is gonna kill it. Also, we're gonna take the experience share. We're gonna give it to Matt. Nope. God damn it. Went too far. I will give you the closed bag item. There we go. I'm afraid I don't know how high the gym's Pokemon are gonna be, so we might get into the same situation again where we go in here, we fight all the trainers, and then we stop and do the gym leader on the next one. Yeah, okay, bitch. Go off. Developer Jasmine. Wait, that's what our rival's name is! It's our rival in disguise.
So spicy. Good.
Perfect. If our rival shows up with a Wingull later, we'll know. Oh god! Run away from the boss!
I mean, if pass, it has to be through me. Oh no, with the air again.
Whenever the air conditioner turns on, it's great because it's warm in here, but also I get really cold. Well, that's a grass type, so that's not what I want to see.
I don't know if I can still kill it. We'll try it though. I think it's just normal. Like it's normal effective.
Okay. Well, we're gonna leave after this anyways and, you know, go heal, because... Ow. Rude. Perfect. Love it.
Alright, let's go run out and heal really quickly.
I know I am vastly overpowered. I do agree. I would like to find all the trainers in here so that we can level up.
I fought that bitch already.
Excuse me, I'll be right back. I just need to go heal really fast. There's no rules against that. Let me in.
Thank you.
All right, back in, back to the game. Let me. All right, let's go the other way this time. I think we probably cleared out. Okay, never mind. Nope. I was like, well, I probably cleared out most of that side, because this side is the only place that exists. Hey. Let's fight. Might is right. Sure, dude, sure. Okay, I don't know if there are any more. This might actually be the last one. Oh, it's a Natu. He's so cute. I'm going to destroy him. He's dead. Boop. Alright. I mean, are we just gonna go throw our faces at the boss right now? Like, is that all of the trainers? I fought you? Yeah, I fought you. I literally think that might be all the trainers, so... Bro. I mean, I don't know. I am not high leveled enough for this, and I know this. That's never stopped me before, clearly. You can just kick everything. I mean, hell, why not? Let's try it. Hey, what's up? Hey, it's Fan Florentino again. He's back. Oh, Delibird. Oh, he's level 16. That's very high. But that's okay. We can still try it. Okay. I don't like that you were faster than my Pikachu. Oh! No! Oops, that wasn't what I meant to do. I meant to use Thunder Pump. Well, doesn't matter now.
Yeah, I meant to use a bigger move than that. Alright, 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 everybody.
We might get through this. That's a lot of EXP, Ash. Ooh, look at that. That was good. Oh, good job, Matt. Good job down there. I see you. I see you. Wingle. Alright, we've done a Wingle before. No. I meant no. We've done a Wingle before. That's fine. Might just have to heal. Alright, Wingle we've done. Level 16 Wingle. The fuck? Okay. So I'll admit, I didn't see that coming. Did not see it having that move, but that's okay. We do what we do to everything. We can- Regis, don't do this. Jeez. Oh my god, don't make my accuracy fall. We kick it. Nothing lives through the kick. I say confidently. Yes, please heal. Thank you. Alright. Let's see. Oh my god, it's a Hoppip. No. You gotta stay out. You gotta stay. I'm level 14. This thing's probably like 20 or something. 19! Well, you know what we do to them. We kick them. Regis? Regis! No! I don't like that. I don't like that. Well. It's gonna hit me, right? So. If I just nature power it, just cuz. What is it doing? What is it doing? What are you doing, bud? Oh, wait, I have an item that can wake him up. I just remembered. Okay, wait. Hold on. I have the flute. That's attraction. God damn it. I literally don't have anything that can fix him. This is very sad. We were doing okay. Wake up! You're gonna blow this for us. What is it doing? It's not even doing anything. Can you- Regis, I swear to fuck. Like... I can't even, like, fix him. I just- Oh, he woke up! Oh my god, he missed. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, okay. That's fine. Don't miss. Okay. Did he get his accuracy lowered? Did that carry over? Cause like... this is doable. I could do this. Hold on. I'm gonna give him a super potion. Yeah. We just need to wait. Cause I can wall. I can sit here. No. I can sit here and wall. I just need. Oh my god. No, don't do it again! No! Okay. This is thrilling, right? This is thrilling. It's not even doing anything on half its turns. It's just hanging out. Oh, good. You woke up. Oh my god. Can I really not hit this thing? Like, is this thing just like too difficult to hit? Are we just gonna have to swift it to death? We might. Oh wait, that actually worked really well. We should have been doing that from the beginning, actually. Well, don't I feel a fool? No, no, don't! Please don't do that. Wake up, Regis! You've almost got it! Wake up! Okay. Yes. Yes! We've got it! Hang on! Yes! We are so underleveled! Yay. That was pretty great. If I do say so myself. Good job, Matt. You didn't do anything, but I appreciate you nonetheless. Thanks, I'm glad I defeated Fan Florentino. I made a huge splash, I know. Thank you. Two gym badges in one stream. That's pretty good. What'd you give me? What do you give me? What is TM08? I don't know. It's not whatever you tell me it is. I'll guarantee you that. Okay, I'll give you my number. Let's see what he gave us. Oh, it's Bolt Tackle. Interesting. I'll think about it. That could be good for Ash, but I don't know. Wait, not this way. Wrong way. Alright, now we can use Flash. I hope my HM slave can learn Flash. Okay, well maybe we'll go find Steven and then maybe we'll be done for today. I don't remember how long that takes, so. I know that streams have been a little bit shorter lately. It's just, this week has been rough in terms of like health for me. I'm fine, don't worry, but it's just been a rough week and then just, you know, balancing stuff around here like always. It's all good though. Hopefully, like I said, once July comes, maybe things are gonna calm down a little bit and maybe we can do some longer streams again. But that's okay. I hope nobody minds, but let's see. Oops. Yeah, no, wait, that's actually what I wanted. Sorry, it's inventory time. Whoops. Damn it. Mother. There we go. Okay. We're good. Whew. I'm like hot and cold at the same time. I'm fine. Just one of those weeks, if you catch my drift. Alright. Now we can- oh, wait. I need to teach Flash. If I can. If not, we've done all this for nothing, and we're just gonna wander around in the dark. Yay, he's able to learn it. Yes. We're gonna forget- I mean, we're not gonna, he's our HM slave, we're not gonna use him to fight, so it's okay. Hooray! Whoops, no, we're good. Ah! Spooky. Oh! It's a Bulbasaur! Oh! I love him! Oh my god. For anyone who remembers our Pokemon Mystery Dungeon playthrough, I am a Bulbasaur. We must catch And it's a girl! Yeah, I think you still have false swipes, yeah. Wow, this sparks. No, don't kill yourself. I'm actually just gonna throw a Pokeball in my thing. Get him. Her, it's a girl. Oh no, she don't wanna. She don't wanna go in. One more time. Get in there, buddy. No, she doesn't wanna. Alright, I'm just afraid if I false swipes her again, I don't want her to, like, hit me and then kill herself. That would be really sad, but I don't think I have much of a choice. Okay, I don't think that does it. Try one more time. Mostly because this is a novelty catch, we're probably not going to use her. I guess they could. I don't have a grass type. Oh my god. Girl, it don't affect him. I mean, I feel like we have to name this one Diana, even though... Three? No! No! One more. Which one again? Get in the ball! Oh my god. How did I catch the Squirtle with not that much of a problem? But the Bulbasaur's. I have to go buy more Pokeballs. Which I guess is fine. We did just do a gym, so we have some money to play with. Get in the ball! 1, 2, 3. No! Please, Bulbasaur, please! I want it. I don't want to use any of my Great Balls on it. Like, what if I- maybe it just wants a Premier Ball. Do you want a Premier Ball? Is that what you want? Look at that, it's beautiful. Do you want one? Do you want that? 1, 2, 3. Okay, no, you didn't want a Premier Ball. Okay, listen. We listen, okay? I want you. Please get in the Pokeball. You have one health. One. Okay, I don't think this is gonna happen. Damn it, it's gonna kill itself. Good job, everyone. I don't have anything to paralyze. Okay, well, we'll just go- Oh, wait, there's no Pokemon here. Okay, well, let's just hope we don't find anything we want to catch, because we're kind of running low on balls now. It's gonna be another Bulbasaur, watch. No, it's a Rattata. That's fine. Might be a little overkill. Just a little. Alright, now I have to... Yay! Oh my god. It's a Jumpluff! He's beautiful. She. It's a girl. Oh my god, it's very intimidating. It's a very intimidating Jumpluff. Thank you.
Yay.
I don't remember how big this place is. Is this place really large? It's a shark! I love Sharpedo. I love him. We don't need another water type. We just don't. Oh my god. Oh wow. That did a lot, actually. Good job. Good job. Oh my god. This is gonna be rough, isn't it? Okay, you're level 11, which is a little bit higher than everything else it's been. So, that's not a good sign for me, personally. Oh shit, why did I do that? Oh, you're... That's okay, you can do it, though. You're faster than... Bonk. I want you to get levels, darling. You're my starter and you're my lowest level right now. That's a real shame. Shouldn't be the case. Oh my god. Oh my god. I should have bought a rappel. Can you buy rappels at this point? I think I bought an escape rope. Okay. That's fair. That's fair. I wasn't as careful as I should have been, to be honest with you. So, it's alright. Good job, darling. But I don't know if I want to go down. I lost my Pokemon. Oh my god. Oh, that's a rock. Alright, we might need to do this next time. I'm getting a little bit tired. Would that be okay? I know it's- oh shit, my internet's also going a little bit. Oh, you lived! How did you live? That was mean of you. Okay, there we go. Good job, good job. I'm trying to leave. I just want to leave so I can go over with my Pokemon. You are a bully. Everybody's bullying me. I'm being bullied. Oh, okay. Well, you know what it's time for. Okay, Shelly, you missed. I did notice you did miss. Alright, well, at least it's also taking damage. I feel a little bit better about that. There we go. There we go. I would like to leave. Thank you. Oh my god. Please. Please. Oh, it's just a Rattata. It's fine.
I gotta live through that. God damn it. Wow, really? Called it, you used assist. Get the hell out of here with that shit. Oh my god, that was horrible. That was such a bad attempt. We'll do better next time. We will. We'll do better. It's alright. You're gonna- I gotta go all the way through the woods again. Oh wait, no, 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 I don't have to. I kinda wanna go buy some more Pokeballs and then come back. But that'd be horrible. I think I'm gonna do that because I don't know what I'm gonna find down there. What if I find something cool that I wanna, like, get? No. I just- Yeah, I just wanna- Yeah, thank you. Here we go, just- Yeah, go, we're going back real quick. Whee! I just need to go buy some more Pokeballs. Hi, I'm home. I'm not home. This is where my dad lives, therefore it's not home. It's alright. I just need Pokeballs. Please. Don't ask me why I spent many on a Squirtle that I didn't catch. It was very sad, and I didn't enjoy it, and I didn't have a good time. But it's fine. I'm over it. No, 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 I don't want any more. I'm gonna, thank you. Maybe I should buy an Awakening just to prevent that shit from happening again. I won't, because I don't care. Alright, we're gonna go back, and then I think we're gonna end just for now. Oh my god, who is it? Who is it? Who wants something? Oh, hi. How did you get my number? Oh, yeah, yeah, I am. I'm doing great. Oh, well, thank you. That's nice. Yeah, I mean, no, you were a challenge. Thanks, Fish. Love you. Oh, wait, this isn't where I wanted to go. Nope. Gotta go talk to the man. Yes, I want to go. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, sorry. I needed to come back and buy more Pokemon. Please. Nobody judge me. Alright. I think we're gonna end off for tonight, if that's okay. I know this one was a little bit shorter, just like the other one this week, but also I noticed my internet's going a little bit, and I don't want it to suffer too much. So, in the next one, we'll go find Steven in the Granite Cave, and I will go stand right in front of it so that I remember exactly what I was doing. I don't know if we... Oh, wait, let me save. That's important. Otherwise, I would just not remember what we were doing. I don't know if we have a raid message or anyone to necessarily raid tonight. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna end off tonight, if that's okay. I'm gonna go take care of dinner. Unless anybody has a raid message, in which case, yes, we can absolutely, damn it, I hit B again, didn't I? I just get shy when I can't think of a raid message. Sorry. Hang on, let me get here. I'll go look while we think of a raid message, maybe. Bulbasaur can't count. That is true, because she is me. And I can't count. Wait, where's Twitch at? I had a tab open, now it's gone. But that's okay. Oh, let's raid Sarah. That'll be nice. Sure, that was the first one I saw. And so you win. I'm gonna send you all over to Sarah, and then, I'll be back next week with something. I mean, it's gonna be hard for me to tear myself away from Dontrail, I'm gonna be honest with you. So we're just gonna play next week by ear, if that's cool. thank you guys for coming tonight. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you next week, hopefully. Oops, I can't type.